shoulder wound on the Rapid Route to Line 74 Tunis bus.
Yep.
It's coming this way. Oh, not the D40i. Talking about the LF is passing. Yeah. This reminds me of the time I went to Bayshore with the Michael Jean group. We took the D60LF with the series 50 engines on the 95. Also, we took one with the Cummins ISL. But when we rode the D40Is and the Rack 7 engine hybrids, we don't think they're very comfortable to ride. But to me, those buses are very comfortable to ride. Also, one thing I mentioned here is that the D40Is uses the same seats as the D40Is, the 2008 double deckers, and the Orion 7 Energy Hybrids uses the same carry seats like this, which is similar to the ones the D60LF articulated low floor buses uses it. But the D40Is and the Orion 7 Energy Hybrids, I never liked them. But for the 2008 double deckers, I'm not sure how to respond if I don't like them or I like it. Here's the Peter Wheels Railway. Great memory.